Since 1995, the city of Carlsbad has been highlighting an array of impressive artwork by local, regional, and national artists in the Carlsbad Sculpture Garden. This outdoor gallery space provides a natural setting for the artwork to take center stage and allow visitors to unwind and enjoy. Now, let's get to know one of the artists behind their work of art.
I had some influences in my early career of other glass artists, because that's what I'm kind of known for. I'm the glass guy of San Diego. Take this glass ball here. I've done many large glass sculptures. I'm a sculptor. I make things with my hands. I love tools, love materials. That's where my inspiration generally comes from, is starting with materials that interest me and tools that interest me. I always say, any chance I get to buy a new tool, when I'm happy. I would encourage the public in general to come to this sculpture garden in Carlsbad, because it has a wide variety of works, and it's a peaceful, soothing way to ease yourself into the art world if you're new to it. And I like coming here. Don't come here as often as I would like, but come, you'll like it.
The Sculpture Garden, a temporary art installation by the City of Carlsbad's Library and Cultural Arts Department, provides a greater awareness of local and regional artists and heightens the visibility of the arts in Carlsbad. These pop-up arts experiences reflect current trends, spark curiosity, and prompt ongoing dialogue on the role of art in daily life, in alignment with the city's Arts and Culture Master Plan. In addition to our temporary public art experiences, the Carlsbad Cultural Arts Office presents a robust series of concerts, exhibitions, special events, arts educational opportunities, and permanent public art installations. Check out our website for more information.